Salt and garlic and dill, and then that's it. You ferment them outside for 5 days and you have pickles. Each one of these barrels is almost 300 pounds.
Yeah.
The city of the stars, movies, women, and cars. Well, I guess I guess I'll stop.
I'm not sure if I can hand cut or not. I'm not sure if I can.
You want to send me back to the East Coast to New York? And they can teach me how to cut?
I don't know. Hmm? I'm going to put you up with them with Montreal, though. I think Montreal does it better than New York.
Now, what I was trying to tell you about hand cutting and bringing the product to you, you can do what you want to do with it. All right? If you put it on the machine, they're not going to do that. Okay? You put it on a machine, they're not going to cut out this. You put it on a machine, that's going to go whistle. That's the difference.